What is going on, guys? Gauntlet here, and I'm bringing you another video for the Rise Pop Stomping Con channel. If you guys did not see the last upload, it was the comeback video for us, and it's still Christmas Day, sort of. We've got 7 minutes to go until Boxing Day, so I thought I'd do a little commentary, pre-prepare this video. It'll probably be going up around about 12 o'clock Boxing Day or something like that. I'm going to pre-upload it, just thought I'd do the commentary now, you know, get out of the way and all that stuff. But if you guys did not see our return video yesterday, go check it out. Link will be down in the description. It'll also be on the channel. And yeah, it's a pretty good video. It's a flawless failed chem, not chem, DNA bomb, wrong game there. DNA bomb 55-1 on Advanced Warfare, but one of our new members, Willborn. Go check him out. Link will be down in the description of that video as well. Pretty awesome player, and I definitely recommend you go check him out. So, what I'm going to be bringing back for you guys today is a series that we started. Most of you guys should remember this if you are subscribed to the channel. Right about a month ago, we did post Moab with every assault rifle in Modern Warfare 3, and we're going to be bringing that back today. The third episode with the SCAR-L. Now, SCAR-L was a very, very good gun. It pretty much went ACR SCAR-L in Modern Warfare 3. It was second best to the ACR, but it was still a very good assault rifle. It's been most Call of Duties of Modern Warfare 2, Modern Warfare 3, Call of Duty 4, all that stuff. It's been very, very powerful in all of them. And yeah, it's a pretty good assault rifle using silencer. He's got Specialist on as well. I remember Modern Warfare 3, he's got Specialist. He's running around like an absolute Super Saiyan, killing people left, right, and center, and nothing could touch you, and it was pretty awesome, if I'm honest with you. That was definitely the way to go for mobs back in the day. But I don't really have a commentary topic for you guys today, if I'm honest with you. I just want to wish you guys a happy holiday. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it, spent it with the family or whatever, wherever you guys sort of celebrate, you know. It's always nice to hear about people's Christmas, stuff like that, and how they spend it and what they got. So tell me what you guys got down in the comment section down below. I did in the video yesterday, I said what I got, so hopefully you guys will tell me what you got as well. And that's just about do it, almost. I mean, I got a couple of more things to say, like Boxing Day sales today, guys. It's going to be absolutely mental. I got like quite a lot of money for Christmas, so Boxing Day sales, I'm just going to be surfing through the internet, ordering a whole heap of shit that I probably don't need, if I'm honest with you, like clothes and shoes and all that good stuff. And then Boxing Day sales is always a good part of Christmas. You know, everything's dirt cheap and you just get everything on a steal. You never know what you can find on the internet at Boxing Day sales. It's pretty much like a toned down version of Black Friday, and nobody gives a shit, if I'm honest with you. But that's pretty much the gameplay there. He does pick up the mob in a little bit. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So if you guys did like the video, please like the video. Comment any improvements I can make, if I'm honest with you. I know my voice is a little bit shit right now, but I'm pretty ill right now, so, you know, getting back to the usual self, the usual happy me, the usual kick back, relaxed, you know, shout about everything, aggressive Gauntlet that we all know and love. Well, that I know and love. Not sure what you guys think about it, but the way he gets the mob actually is pretty cool. He absolutely ruins this guy and turns on him, like, so good. It was funny. Like, I was watching the gameplay, and he runs mid-map here in a second, and watch this. It's just unbelievable how he gets this mob. I mean, how shit is this kid? How shit reloads? Look at that. Get absolute ruined, kid. Get absolute wrecked. And he does pick up the mob there. But anyway, guys, that wraps up the commentary. I'll see you guys tomorrow at some point with another video. 2 uploads on Boxing Day. You guys are so lucky. And this has been Gauntlet. I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.